So joining me is George Clements, who is going to be in Montreal with his alter ego, Paul Simon. He's part of the duo for the Paul Simon and Art Garfunkel Legends Tour that's coming to the Place des Arts, coming up on, the date is Wednesday, March 30th at 8 p.m. So you also have a band, George, so it's you, another performer doing Art Garfunkel, and how many other people joining you in this entourage?
There are four other members of the band. We're going to have an electric guitar player, a bass guitar player, keyboardist, and a drummer.
All right. So I've asked you this off recording. You're a young guy, closing in on your 37th birthday. You haven't met Paul Simon or Art Garfunkel, but you're making the audience see them in their prime type of thing. But you told me that that you grew up kind of idolizing them. How was that the case?
Well, both of my parents were musicians, so there was a lot of music around the house. And my oldest brother, John, he gave me a Simon and Garfunkel album for Christmas. He gave me The Sounds of Silence. And I just immediately fell in love with their music. And I would play that. I remember I'd listen to that record every night falling asleep, all during middle school. It was kind of one of my favorite albums. So that's kind of how I was introduced to them. And then just over the years, I just encountered more and more of their records and dug deeper into their catalog and just was always a huge fan of Paul Simon's lyric writing, his melodies, and just the sound of those close harmonies. I'm an identical twin. So I sing I sing a lot with my twin brother, and we have our own group called the Clements Brothers. But so I'm used to that close harmony singing. And I think Simon and Garfunkel really set the bar for that.
So you joined this tour fall 2019, took a COVID break. You've resumed it now since January 2022. How does it feel to be in the shoes and on stage, you know, emulating one of your idols, and then, you know, having an audience applaud the songs and singing all these songs that, you know, Mrs. Robinson, I sing it in the shower still, you know, for reasons unknown to me, but I do.
That's a catchy one. Well, I'm very honored, obviously, to sing this music. Paul Simon's one of my heroes. So I bring a great deal of care and reverence to his music. So, you know, every night when I get on stage and we start with The Sound of Silence and kind of transported into his world for the next 2 hours, you know, just doing all of his, we go chronologically and we do 28 songs. So it's a lot of music. And, you know, I'm just grateful for the opportunity to get to really stand in the shoes of a giant. I think he's really one of the living legends of the music world.
It sounds like a great show. I think people are really going to enjoy it. So before we say goodbye, you can play us off with something that from your beautiful hotel room in downtown Philadelphia.
Sure, yeah. So this is one of the solo songs I do in the show, and it's called Kathy's Song.
Fantastic.
I hear the drizzle of the rain like a memory, it falls soft and warm, continuing, tapping on my roof and walls. From the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to England, where my heart lies.
Absolutely amazing, George. That's a nice tease for people who haven't bought tickets yet for the Simon and Garfunkel Story, returning to Montreal, March 30th, Salle Wilfrid-Pelletier, Place des Arts. Good luck, and thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Thanks so much for having me. Looking forward to being.
Great to have George Clements with us, a.k.a. Paul Simon.